This is John Williams with Jim Savelyev here, and we're going to talk a little bit about the Global Studies program at MTSU. Okay. So, Jim, first of all, I just want to know, what did your experience abroad consist of?
Well, I went abroad a semester at sea. I'm just on a big ship with 600 other college students, and I take classes on the ship. And we went around to 11 different countries. Starting in the Bahamas, we went down to the Dominica, Dominica, actually, pronounced. We went down the Amazon to Brazil, we went over to Ghana, we headed over to South Africa, Madagascar, India, Singapore, Vietnam, China, and then Taiwan. And we actually did a pit stop in Hawaii before we went to San Diego.
That's really cool.
Yeah.
So what do you think your most memorable experience was on your trip?
Most memorable experience, I mean, I had a lot of experiences, but the most memorable, the one that sticks out would be just the opportunities that I got to give back. The one instance sticks out in my mind where this woman came up to me in India, and she had her face was scarred, and she had a little kid on her side, and she was asking for me to buy her baby, this baby food formula. It was 3 months worth of baby food formula. And I was like, man, I don't really have that much money right now, but this was that opportunity that I was really called to just give. And I bought the food, and I reluctantly did it at first, but it was so cool just giving back. And it was just the most rewarding experience.
That's cool. Do you have any advice for future travelers?
Advice would be plan out. Just make sure you have a plan. Make sure you know where you're going, but also be able to just adjust to changes. There's always going to be changes. Your plans are going to fall through. So just go with the punches, basically.
Yeah. So what did you learn on your trip?
Hard skills were learned in the classroom. I took a marketing class, learned about poetry. But the soft skills was what really was honed in this experience, just learning how to communicate with people, learning how to communicate with other students, the natives, everything like that. That's really what I learned.
That's really cool. Anything else that MTSU study abroad taught you?
Basically just how to travel, how to be independent, how to travel abroad on my own and feel comfortable doing that, flagging down taxis, finding my way through a big city, taking trains, you know, all that stuff. It was cool. Yeah.
That's very good. This has been John Williams and Jim Savelyev about Global Studies Program.
Yeah. Thanks, John.